Jungle in Calais and a black boy shot on the streets in the USA.